In 2015, 54-year-old Larry McElroy fired his 9mm pistol at an armadillo. The bullet bounced off the animal, hit a fence, traveled through the back door of the mother-in-law's mobile home and the recliner in which she was sitting, striking her in the back. McElroy's 74-year-old mother-in-law, Carol Johnson, suffered injuries described as non-life-threatening.